Alright, we're gonna get started here. Hello, guys. We're gonna do some warlock things. Here we go. First mission. Well, kind of second. It's the first mission that, you know, I choose to do. I have a bit of allergies, so, you know, that's gonna suck a little bit. That's fine. Just might hear a few sniffles and stuff. But, you know, I want to play this game, so we're going to dive into it. It might be like one or two missions per video. I don't know.
A shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Ooh. The black screens in this game are amazing. Okay, here we go. Oh! Okay. Do I have any other guns? Like, is that the- Oh no, this is okay.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
Dude, I love dark haunted forest.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Cat,
there's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Alright. Rah! My cat is not having none. So, I want you guys to let me know if there's any ghosts around this place. I can hit it up on a different character. But, curious. I don't want to look around because I know in D1 there was plenty of space to look around and there was barely any ghosts, so.
Let me know when you reach me.
Sweet.
Hawthorne, can you hear us?
Oh dear.
Signal's dead.
Just like we might be. What is
you
that?
Hear something.
Okay. I don't see nothing no more. What was that? Oh dear God. We're gonna go this way. Oh God.
The fall.
I mean, they had flames now, but God. Okay, we need to get out of here. Oh, they looked really cool.
Those fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
I know. Strange. Also, when I'm recording this, I may or may not have friends during different parts. Right now, I'm just playing alone, but, you know, the first video you're gonna see, I'm gonna have, like, a friend with me. Ooh, that kinetic. What does that mean? Oh, it's a rifle. Oh, yeah. Up these stairs? Okay. Whoa.
The shard of the traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
So do I just yeet? I'm gonna yeet. Yeet. All the way down.
Okay.
I see fire. Does it hurt me 1 minute? Yeah, it does. Oh, what are these? Oh, you know what? There's quite a few. I don't want none. I might kill you though. Oh, here I am trying to use like a scout rifle. That's not the right use. Excuse me. Oh god. Ooh. No. No, thank you. I hit some of that no. We need to do some of that reloading. Okay, fine. Alright, keep moving. What is that? That's strange. Ooh, it's an engram. Look at those boots. That's all I got in year one, more boots and time. Is it gonna continue over? Oh, that's a big boy. I don't know if this is a shotgun or what this do. Yeah, that's a shotgun. Okay. Okay. I'm guessing, where are we going? Do I just have to kill things? Oh, another one. Okay.
I think we scared them away.
Yeah.
Take me to the shard.
Oh, I mean, I thought we could walk there. Okay, we did walk there. Okay. Ghost, I don't think I would touch it. Don't touch it.
This is why we were led here.
Oh, you're not gonna touch it. Okay.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it?
Do you feel it now, Mr. Krabs?
Hold on to your helmet.
Whoa. I can jump really good now, can't I?
The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Oh, that was so cute. Oh, I feel it in my chest. Dawnblade. Oh yeah. Use the light. I'm gonna use this light. So good. Supercharge? Dawnblade.
Light up.
This is an auto rifle. Oh my god. I don't know where they are though. I've never been good at this. Just let me like... Oh, this is my first super. Oh yeah. They usually go full on out for these. So much fire. Oh yeah. Oh, it feels so good to jump. Yes, I'm in the light. Hey, yay! Oh god, he spawned right here, oh my god. Take some of that. Oh, you died. Oh. Well, that's not awkward. There we go. Yo, I got almost a full set of new armor. Okay, but what if I wanted, oh, Never mind. Hand cannon. Okay, this thing looked really good. Oh, we're going. The mission was over. Okay. Alright, so either this is gonna end here, or you're gonna see a whole nother video. Another video, another mission. So, whatever happens, you guys will know. So, if I'm leaving now, which I don't know. Oh, we're going places. Never mind, JK. It's just a prank, bro. Okay, so after this, might be the end? I don't know. I need to see how long this is first. No. Don't want to make the mistakes I made in The Last of Us. And in the beginning part of what happened with my warlock. Actually, yeah. Yeah, because I might be able to combine that with this. I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. I have no idea what's going on. I don't have control over this stuff. That's not good. Well. Hey, look, it's me. I can't tell if I have a mission from you or if you're just blue.
It's you.
It is me.
You and I walk together as the tower burned.
Yeah. Yeah, we did. Oh, I... Commander's blessing. Okay.
Well, look at you. You got your light back.
What are
you? I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad.
Oh god, please stop. Please stop that. No. Well, let me put our new armor on.
This is all worth it. You can do this.
Dang, we don't have a new chest piece. Oh man, I'm gonna put this rope on, because it's slightly better. I should, but this is good. I think, I don't know, you know what, I'll do it. We'll do it. Alright. Okay guys, let's get going, we're back from the farm, we're gonna go this place. We're getting some of that story done, you know? Ah, man. So is this the place where that shard was? Or is it a different place? I don't know where my place around yet. I don't know what I just said. English is great. Here we go, we're going in. Oh yeah, it is where that thingy is. Is this where the Crucible map
was?
Don't
get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Okay. There's people here. How do I... Is there... Okay, we'll figure it out. You having a fun time up here, bud?
A guest. Here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed.
Do I get one? Oh, Devil. No, those are...
Name well,
I'm sorry, I did not mean to cut you off. Are these okay? I don't know if that's any better. So, what am I supposed to do? Start adventure. Oh, I mean, not really, but you know,
let's
need
get
to level
started.
Up.
There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
Okay, Superman Daddy. Nice. What do you what? I going? Oh, it's over here. Right? Here we go. Isn't that the Skolov's thing?
House of Judgment sigil.
Yeah.
We used to work with a Fallen who flew this banner.
Curious.
We work with a Fallen?
Well, the Fallen seem to have put this up as a bit of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there. Bit of a story to them.
Okay.
Both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
Oh, what was that? Oh god. I didn't even know it was here.
Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Where's that at? Ghost? Oh, it's this way. Where? Oh god. Okay.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around.
Man, hunters.
They meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
But I what? Oh my god. Where am I going? Enter the tunnels. So it's inside? Figure it out, Wiz.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Thanks for the... Ooh, what? I'm sorry. Wait. Oh. Yeah, boy. Oh, God. You know what? You guys want some fire in your life? Don't even know if I hit any of you up there, but you know. No, you get back here. Don't run away from me. Oh, there's so many. There's quite a few of these guys. Yeet. Oh, hit that. Okay. Getcha. Oh, he's not as easy as I thought he would be. Oh god. Oh, oh no, okay, those are just shakes. That's not my power weapon. Can you get wrecked, boy? Okay, I'm getting him down. Sweet. I'm gonna run out of this ammo.
I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Or is it okay? Is it this thing? Sweet.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an
an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day.
I leveled up. Ooh,
in the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting the kettle on now.
Great. Okay, I'm back. I don't know where to go. Do I think I have to see him? I don't know. Hello?
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Goodbye,
that's
Guardian.
That's rude. All right. Okay. So we do have another one of those things. What do you want? It's over here? Whoa. Okay. I'm probably gonna end this video here. I'm gonna make a video with like that one in it probably. It makes sense. Maybe another third. But I don't want this to be too long, so thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Enjoy your food and maybe go outside. See ya.